Welcome to LUMIX Academy. Today we're going to show you how to use your LUMIX camera along with the LUMIX Tether app to live stream to such services as Facebook Live, all without a capture card. So what do you need? A LUMIX Tether compatible camera, the USB cable that came with your camera, a computer with LUMIX Tether installed, and a link to the free software is in the description below. Broadcast software such as OBS and an internet connection, but you already knew that. LUMIX Tether works with OBS and lots of streaming services. We'll be using Facebook Live in this example. Let's start to set up your LUMIX for use with Live Tether in live streaming mode. First, connect your camera to the computer and turn the camera on. Once connected and switched on, the camera will ask you how you want to use USB mode. Select PC Tether. Then set the camera to creative movie mode. By default, your camera will only autofocus when recording. And if you want to autofocus during live stream, turn the autofocus to AFC. Go to continuous AF menu, which is in the movie mode symbol, continuous AF, and select mode 2. Then go to face detection autofocus, and make sure your face detection is selected. Now set the exposure to the brightness that you like. Don't worry if the lighting changes during the stream, you'll still be able to change the camera exposure during the stream. Let's open LUMIX Tether for streaming. Once open, click on the LV button. This will activate the live view mode and your main control panel. You can improve the live view quality by clicking on the Live View Quality button and clicking Fine. You can also change the view and hide the control panel by clicking on the Live View Streaming button up the top left. This is your broadcast source, so now let's head over to OBS. The first time you open OBS, you'll have one screen. Go down to the bottom right and click Studio Mode. The left screen is your preview, and the right screen is what Facebook Live will see when you broadcast. Now head up to the Tools bar and click Auto Configuration Wizard. This will configure OBS the best for Facebook Live for your stream. Choose 1280 by 720 for your canvas resolution. And now we want to get a stream key. So now we head over to Facebook Live. Click More and Live Video. Click Use Stream Key. Copy the stream key and go back to OBS. Delete the previous stream key, or it may be blank if you are new to OBS. Control V is paste the new stream key in and click Next. Yes, you want to do a bandwidth test. Now OBS has worked out the best settings for you to broadcast in Facebook Live. Click Apply Settings. Now we want to bring a feed in from LUMIX Tether for streaming. Go down to the sources and click Plus. Window capture and choose the LUMIX Tether live view. Click OK, and all you have to do now is resize it down to the right size for your feed. Click transition so it's already in the feed for you. Don't forget to click start streaming and head over to Facebook Live. Now you're not live yet, so if you've got any changes you want to make, you can still do this. But let's hit the Go Live button. You can add a title if you want to. And now we are live on Facebook Live. And that is how you use the LUMIX Tether software to feed your broadcasting software with your LUMIX camera. Enjoy sharing your content, and thanks for watching LUMIX Academy.